to Fallout 2. Today I will show you how to get unique perks from Dr. Troy, and we will also explore our interaction with this lady. So perk first is called Vault City Training. It requires you to have Doctor 75. In which case it gives you Doctor plus 1. I don't know why I have Doctor 81. I never added this one here. Anyway, this training gives you plus 5 to first aid and plus 5 to doctor. I suggest to have first aid 91 before you take it, so you will get 96 first aid. Because books can give you 91 first aid, and after that perk will give you plus 5. So this is max possible you can get from this. Otherwise, you will get random plus 5 and you will be stuck on 91. Yeah, as for doctor, he give you plus 5, you will be 80 from 75. And you must have 75 doctor to get the perk training. You use first dialogue with him. A second perk require you to have training and require you to be poisoned or radiated. And this is how you get it. You come to him, you ask him for medical expertise, you say you've been irradiated. Wait. I had option to ask him about dermal implant. And now I don't have it, so I wanna like explore this. Do you know anything about dermal implant? Okay, this expertise is just exposition. So yeah, you take top options, you say thanks, and for this you get Vault City Inoculations. This obviously cures your radiation, but also gives you 10% radiation resistance and 10% poison. Look at this radiation resistance, basically. Fucking walking god with this. So yeah, you definitely should consider taking it. Okay, and what is this lady? Oh, hello there. I haven't seen you around there. Are you a new citizen? Yeah. I recently got citizen. Yes, I'm Sarah. I wanna ask a question. And this gives you most interaction. Yeah, so you can, for example, if you have 6 charisma, you can flirt with her, which end up with 100 XP date. But you can ask more questions. Did you notice the similarity of the citizens? Yeah, you have to suggest her to go fucking outside because they are fucking ill-breeding themselves. Yeah, now you can ask her about pregnancy cycles. Yes, you can perform donation if you have high intelligence. It gives you a lot of XP, so it's definitely worth doing. You can inform her that if they cannot get pregnant naturally, it might be related to... And here you have a funny dialogue. You might say that you are thinking that you got a European version of Fallout 2. And that's the reason behind no children here. I don't know if you can ask her anything useful. Yeah, and that's probably it. And thanks for watching.